Dear students,
in this class we have to discuss another type of locking arrangement, that means locking arrangement by split pin. Split pin. Before going to in detail, first we have to understand what is the parameter, what is the shape of actual a split pin. This figure shows the line diagram of a split pin and its parameter. From this figure we can understand it. This is a circular shape pin. From this symbol we can understand it. It is a circular in shape. Its value is D1. And this projecting length also D1. And this point to this point is marked as L. Its value is 1.2D. And the head diameter also marked here. That value is 2D1. And this is also 2D1. From that, this length L is equal to length of the pin, and D1 having a data, that is 0.25D. If you have know the diameter of the bolt, that is given, that if it is 40, then we can find the other parameter. First we have to find out a D1, that means this is also D1, this is D1. So D1 having a value, that's values constant, a constant into D. That means D is given 40, therefore 0.25 into D. 0.25 into 40, therefore 10 millimeter. 10 millimeter. So this value is 10, and this value is also 10 millimeter. And the length of the value is given, that is 1.2D, that is 1.2 into 40 is equal to 48 mm, and this value is 2D1, that is 2 into D is equal to 10, D1 is equal to 10, therefore 2 into 10 is equal to 20 mm, and this also 20 mm. First we have to understand the parameter of split pin. By the use of this pin we can draw the locking arrangement. Okay. Dear students, this type of locking arrangement especially used in our home appliance, especially in the case of hooking a fan, hooking a ceiling fan in your wall, ceiling wall. Okay. Such time we can use this type of locking arrangement. See, in that arrangement, in our bolt head, there is a hole. There is a hole. One end of the bolt having a hole. Through this hole, we can insert the split pin. This is shape of split pin. By the help of this split pin, we can insert in this hole. Like this. So we can avoid the slackening or loosening tendency of our nut. First we have to take your bow holder and insert your bolt and place your washer like this. Then tight your nut, then we can insert your split pin like this. After inserting, we can split the end of the split pin like this, widening this split pin like this, we can fix our locking arrangement. In this class we have to discuss this type of locking arrangement. See, this is our locking arrangement. Okay. We have to draw the locking arrangement by split pin. First we have to given the d is given, that's value is 40. By the use of this value 40, we can find out other data related to this locking arrangement. After find out the data, you have to draw this locking arrangements. This is front view, this is plan. From this figure, we can understand it. This is a plate. This is a plate having thickness 15 mm. And this is normal net having thickness is 40 mm. And its corner to corner diameter is 2D. And having center radius R1. That's value is 1.732D. We have already learned in the first locking arrangements. Locking arrangement by Chacknut. This is R2. Its value is 0.433D. And the projection length upper side of the bolt is given. That is 15 mm. This length is 15 mm. There is a rectangle box and a dotted circle here. This dotted circle shows the end view of the split pin. End view of the split pin. And this slot is given the end view of the this side, split pin side. Okay. And here we know that in blue color, this is core diameter. Its value is 0.8D. And this is diameter of the bolt, that is D. In green color at the plate, there is a clearance surface. Its value is 1 mm at both sides. This is 1 mm. From the plan, we can understand it. The head diameter of the split pin is 2D1. 2D1. And the split pin pass through the bolt on that area is represented by the dotted line. Dotted line. Okay. And the corner to corner width of the bolt is marked here. That is 2D.